Hey there, explorers of the digital realm. Today we're diving into the vibrant world of CSS colors. Imagine painting with a magic brush that brings your websites to life. Ready? Let's splash into the rainbow. In CSS, colors are like the spices of web design. They add flavor and mood to your websites. You can choose colors using names like tomato or Dodger blue, or with special codes that create even more shades. There are 140 standard color names CSS understands. Tomato isn't just a fruit here. It's a vibrant red that can make your text or background pop. Speaking of backgrounds, let's give one to our friend Hello World. By adding style equals background color Dodger blue, we wrap it in the sky. And with tomato for our paragraph, it's like a sunset in text form. Text color changes the look of your words. It's like choosing the ink for your digital pen. Watch Hello World and our paragraph change colors with just a line of code. Borders are the picture frames for your text. With CSS, you can paint the frames in any color you like, making your text stand out like a masterpiece in a gallery. Now, for the magic part. Besides names, we can use RGB, hex, HSL, and even add transparency with RGBA and HSLA. Imagine tomato, but as a ghost with RGBA, half visible, half imagination. By using these special codes, we can summon any shade in the universe. From the deepest sea green to the softest light gray, your website can wear them all. Just think of CSS colors as your palette, where you mix light instead of paint. With RGB, you're tuning the intensity of red, green, and blue lights. Hex is like RGB's weird cousin, saying basically the same thing, but using hexadecimal numbers instead of normal numbers. HSL stands for hue, saturation, and lightness. It's like choosing the flavor, strength, and brightness of your color. And for the grand trick, adding an A to RGB and HSL lets us play with transparency. It's like turning your colors into gentle whispers on the page. All right, artists of the web, we've painted with all the colors of CSS today. From the simplicity of color names to the magic of RGB, hex, and HSL, and the gentle touch of transparency. We will dive deeper into RGB, hex, and HSL in our next videos. Dive deeper into each color value in our upcoming adventures. For now, grab your palette and start painting the digital world. Until next time, keep coding in color. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!